Hill on first down will throw. Looking deep on the first shot of the game for Jonah Trinidad. One play, one score, touchdown BYU. Give it to Swanson, who slips to the outside, diving towards the pylon, and Terry Swanson gets past Francis Bernard and works his way into the end zone. On second down, off the fake, Hill's got the naked out there for Algie Brown, and the first down across the 40-yard line, and the 6-year-old veteran Hill at the controls, and to give to Williams, and Jamal Williams gets the edge, and Jamal Williams out.
I promise you might could.
Taysom Hill takes over and gives to Jamal Williams. And Williams with a smooth-looking run, breaking a couple of tackles and taking it out near the 45-yard line. Give to Williams and more space along the edge. And he makes a man miss and spun down the Toledo 35. Right back to the right side for Canada. And with a nice touch, got the first Toledo TD. High snap, give to Williams. And Williams still in there. Right back to him. Right back into the inside. The tunnel screen for Jones. Tries to cut it back to the outside, and he'll get buried. Great cover as the guard. This one got regular break, but still applying the pressure. He may have deflected it. And Dylan Lake with the interception. Dylan Lake inside the 40. And Dylan Lake chopped down to the 15. Toledo 15-yard line. Jamal Williams making cuts, and Jamal Williams powering inside the 5-yard line. Veteran Taysom Hill giving to Williams, and he launches in, touchdown BYU. So, quarterback, play action, has a man downfield. Caught in stride. On the move, it's John May Johnson. And John May Johnson with an explosive Toledo rocket play. Off the fake to Swanson. Woodside, end zone, Jones, touchdown, Toledo.
So they can declare the defense.
Hill rifles over the middle, and it's past this. Hill under pressure, and down he goes. Toledo trying to take the lead at the end of this first half, and it's blocked. Corbin Kafusi, the 6'9".
Fullest guy that can jump. Maybe a guy that was 2 years on the Brigham Young basketball team to bat it down. Good job inside by these guys. A lot of hands up.
Plenty of time for Woodside. Stops and fires. And Toledo, for the first time tonight, has taken the lead. John Vay Johnson, his second touchdown. Off play action. Underneath to Algie Brown. Space. The former tailback. Back to the ground they go. And here is Jamal Williams. There goes Jamal Williams. BYU answers with a touchdown. He's on the
back on the field. On the rollout, it's Baldery with his second catch. And he... On the deep drop, is there a deep route downfield for him? Running out of time, and he takes the check down. A first down for Braden L. Bakri. Massive upset of the Hurricanes. Deep drop, deep routes downfield. Open man down the seam, and Tanner... Hill, deep drop. Under pressure, and somehow he escapes. Taysom Hill powers inside the... So it's up to the sophomore, Rhett Almond, to tie this game. And Almond is smooth. Three-man rush, eight back in coverage. Woodside flushed, looking downfield. Picked off, intercepted by Kynacore. Williams, BYU has taken the lead. And the fifth touchdown of the night for Jamal Williams. It's a new score rushing record. Johnson, and the clock stops at a minute. It's a give to Hunt, and Kareem Hunt muscles his way into the end zone for a touchdown. Woodside wasn't expecting the snap. He picks it up and fires, and it is... Drives. A fake toss to Williams, and there goes Taysom Hill! Taysom Hill inside the 10-yard line! For him as well, a historic one. They give it to Williams, and Jamal Williams down to the 2-yard line in the opening night of the season. Now they turn to Rhett Almond. His fifth career field goal attempts. With the hold of Mitchell Juergens from 19 yards to win it. And a